Hey, babe. Do you think you could maybe scoot over a smidge?
I'm sleeping, can't you see?
Oh, okay. But I'm on the very edge.
Why don't you sleep on the floor? You'll have all the space you need.
So, about last night.
What?
The sleeping incident.
I don't know what you're talking about. I got great sleep.
Yeah, love that for you. But would have been nice to get some great sleep myself.
Did you have a bad dream?
No, that was some real life terror.
Could you quit dancing around and just spit out what you're trying to say?
Do you seriously not remember kicking me off the bed last night?
What? I didn't do that.
Oh, you most definitely did. You were taking up most of the bed, so I politely asked you to move over and you freaked out on me.
I have no memory of this. I must have been sleep kicking again.
Okay, that's not a thing, but could you be more considerate and not hog our entire California King bed?
I'm sleeping! I don't have control of what my limbs do.
I just wish you were a little less selfish.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I'm being serious.
Babe, the Being Selfish Award definitely goes to you.
Oh, no. You're not flipping this one on me.
So what would you call it when you hog the mirror every morning when we're getting ready for work? Excuse me. Can I just scoot in? You almost done? Your hair is literally made of plastic, and you can't grow a beard to save your life. Brush your teeth and get out! What could you possibly be doing in there?
Nothing. It's personal.
Tell me!
I'm just doing my daily affirmations in my head. Come on, Brad. You can do this. Don't let her intimidate you. You can endure it. You is kind. You is smart. You is important. You is TV hog!
What?
You always decide what we watch on TV, and I'm sick of it!
Oh, now you're delusional. I always ask you what you feel like watching, and each time you say, I don't know, whatever. That's too much pressure on me. But I try my best to make us both happy.
So you think Vanderpump Rules is going to make us both happy?
Well, you're already distracted by your phone when I'm trying to find something. Are you expecting me to willingly put on Real Time with Bill Maher?
Yes.
Never gonna happen.
Oh, okay. I see how it is. So, if I'm so selfish, how do you think your coffee appears on your nightstand each morning when you wake up? It doesn't make itself.
Yes, it does, Brad. It's set on a timer.
Well, I still bring it to you.
Whatever. How about every time I get us some napkins for our table when we're eating out, and you use up all of them without saving me one?
Bring over more napkins. I don't know what to tell you.
Be considerate of others. I don't know what to tell you.
I think the real issue here is that we need to be considerate to the Earth and bring our own sustainable, reusable napkins.
I can't.
I'm over this. Can we just agree that we're both a little selfish?
Sure. I agree that you're selfish.
Oh, you like that video, huh? Well, then subscribe. What the f*** are you waiting for? Oh, I'm sorry. You don't like cursing? Well, f*** that. How does a person even make it through life without cursing? You know what? I'm not classy, and I don't pretend to be. Anyway, if you don't subscribe, you're missing out on new videos every Wednesday at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Whatever, it's up to you.